Hey, what's going on, guys? We've got a retail of the deck series 2, green packs, and of course the exclusive. And we got some loose packs of the series 1s. So let's do the green packs first, and hopefully we'll get some better results this time. Still looking for the Moritz cider. Once we get that, I can take a break and I'm gonna relax a little bit. Okay, let's see here. Okay, we got a marquee rookie. Shushol. Maxim Shushol. Okay, cool name. All right, let's put this down a little bit. Okay, there we go. Next up. All right. Looks like a Young Guns of some sort. Frederick Allard played one game. Okay, Frederick's not bad. Still Young Guns. And then another marquee rookie. Ooh, Parker Kelly, Senators. Parker Kelly. Let's try one of these blue packs. Let's mix it up here. Okay. That's pretty common. Okay, checklist. And a canvas. No, not a canvas. Young Guns. Igor Chernyakhov. Beautiful. Not bad, not bad. Actually, I don't have him yet. I have the MVP, I think. Maybe we put both peachy one of those, which is okay. Alright. On base, on base. Yep. Okay. What is this? Retro Marquee Rookies. Matt Kjerstad. Matt Kjerstad. Maybe Young Guns. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Parker Kelly. Okay. Parker Kelly. Young Guns. And we have the marquee rookie. Let's keep going. Dazzlers, yes, boom, Joel Farabee, nice. Joel Farabee. Oh gosh. Green Dazzlers and Rookie Retrospective. Stutzla, okay. Boom. Weston home. Okay.
Not bad. Big players for sure. Okay, a couple more packs.
Cam Fowler, beautiful shot. Nice.
Oh, those canvases are cute.
And last, the regular greens. Boom. Who's this guy? Oh, more cider. Okay. Couldn't recognize him. There we go. Superstar. Not a bad finish. Okay. And then we got the exclusives. I wonder if you could pull a more cider on this one. Don't know. Okay, we got Eklund. Oh, more cider. Okay. Beautiful. Tanisenko. Alright. Well, it's as good as it gets so far until we do the next one. Thanks for watching.